PC's on, but we don't have any CPU LED. It was working just fine. I was watching some Netflix and it just shut off. It's no longer responding to the power button either. Nothing. And it's not even responding to the reset button, and normally that would just pull it down straight away. That genuinely looks like a CPU failure. I've never ever had one of those before. All right, don't know what I'm gonna do now.